Hello there, my fellow royal fans. Let's dive right into another installment. According to New Idea, Queen Elizabeth rarely talks about her personal feelings. But in a last-ditch effort to try to mend the fences, she summoned Prince Harry and Meghan Markle to a therapy session next month. The counselling session will also feature Prince William, Kate Middleton, Prince Charles, and Camilla Parker Bowles. It's the perfect timing, since everyone pretty much has to be there. The fact that the Queen is even considering something as new age as a family counselling session, given how old she is, shows how bad things are, the source said. The insider also claimed that the Queen doesn't think the Sussexes, Cambridges and Cornwalls will be able to sort out the issues on their own. As such, she decided to seek professional help. However, there are allegedly fears that Markle won't attend the group therapy session, organized by the Queen, even though she's a huge fan of counselling. She could derail the whole thing, the source said. The tabloid also claimed that the Queen summoned Prince Harry and Markle to attend the counselling session because they will be in the United Kingdom for a court hearing. But, by the looks of it, the tabloid story was already published before the announcement was made. The judge granted Markle's request to postpone her court hearing, and it will now take place sometime in September. In their request, Markle's legal team said that the Mail on Sunday's decision to include a statement from Finding Freedom in their request meant that they need to add information to their case as well. The tabloid's claim couldn't possibly be true either. It is unlikely for the Queen to organize a therapy session for the royal family. After all, she's the one that calls them for a summit. Earlier this year, it was revealed that the Queen met up with Prince Harry and Prince Charles after the Duke of Sussex announced his decision to quit the firm. Prince William refused to attend. According to People, the meeting lasted for 90 minutes, and Markle reportedly participated via a phone call because she was in Canada. Following the summit, Queen Elizabeth released a statement saying that she had constructive decisions with her family, and she supports Prince Harry and Markle's decision to quit the firm. Yeah, six of one, half a dozen of the other, who knows what's going on? Do you? If you do, leave a comment, like and subscribe. Don't forget to hit that bell icon, guys, for the latest updates. And with new videos daily, I'll catch you tomorrow. Goodbye for now.